So testing the mega motor with a 5mm axis on a wattmeter, 850 mAh, 70C thunder power battery, and just having the servo control driving the Castle Creations Talon 35 amp ESC. And on this display we'll see the force exerted by the motor, trying a motor run for 30 seconds. The motor is very hot, the battery is warm, but I have to say that the mega motor is really hot at the moment.